this is Pinky Punjabi from Magic of Healing, and today I'm going to speak about this. Now you all must be wondering, such a huge thing. It's my most favorite one. This is called as the high jaw. I know many of you have seen this, and 1.5-2 years back, if I'm not wrong, I had brought in something called as the power potli, and that power potli had made wonders. I want to share certain of my experiences with this when I talk about it. I had made the power potli where what I had done is I had put one high jaw in that, a little bit of deer's tongue and one lucky hand root, and I had even told this in one of my live sessions in Facebook. That I think that page was the one which got deleted after that, and I had also made it and I had given it to many people, and for some people I had put deer's tongue, lucky hand root and the high jaw. If it is luck in money, and for your career related people to listen to you. And I had also brought in hijon, lucky hand root and nutmeg when it was, you know, success in court case. So this was what I had brought in, and one person, one of my my friend, and she was a Reiki Meet member. She is a Reiki Meet member, sorry. She used to, her brother was not well, and he was in the hospital, and she gave him this potli, and the moment she kept it under his pillow, she felt from next day there was a lot of improvement coming. So that was one thing which worked beautifully for with his high jaw. And my personal experience I would love to share here is that, you know, in my money bag, in my money mojo bag which I had created for me, I had kept this one, obviously not such a big one, because of my love towards high jaw, I have ended up picking big ones. And you might ask, Pinky, is it the bigger the size, the more the energy? I don't know whether it is bigger the size or more the energy, because I've always said it's the intention that matters. But as you know, when I hold this, I feel as if I'm holding something really powerful. And this has come from High John the Conqueror. And I know many of you know the story and everything. So I want to speak about how it was used and how it came in my life. So my first batch of Vika had happened in 3 years back in Chennai. And at that time, I wanted somehow that this High John comes to me so that I gift my students, and I even teach them, because when the power potli had come 2 years back, that time before that, I think 6 months to 1 year before that, the Vika class happened, and I had in my first batch approximately 15 students who had come, because most of them know I teach Vika in Chennai, and I don't go anywhere out and I teach, or I don't teach out online. So my ma'am, who's in Pennsylvania, I had told her that, ma'am, I somehow need it, can you please send it to me, because I didn't know how to source it. So she sent me nice small pieces, you know, she had sent me from there, and that time she was alive, and so I used to just whatever I used to want it, and I'll just tell her I want it and she'll send it to me. Then what I did first time, I used one high jaw with a 500 rupees note, and I tied it with a green thread, and I kept it in my cash box, and after which I started seeing that my cash box started bringing in payments and started bringing in more money. Then what I did, I was very happy with it, and after that what I did was I took this, and not this again, the smaller one which my ma'am had sent, I powdered it. It's, let me tell you one thing, it's very difficult to pulverize it and powder it, and you need to have a lot of patience. So what I did, I took my mortar and pestle and I was powdering it. And as I was powdering it, suddenly I felt, why not add a little bit of orange powder and rose petals in it. And so I added the orange powder and then I added the rose petals. And I was actually doing this with one of my students at that time. So because she was having relationship issues with her husband. So what I did, I powdered it and then I added these rose petals and orange peel. I used to dry these orange peel for my herbal powders. So then I gave her, I said, why don't you try this in your bath? So she took it and she went, and then she was trying it for 3-4 days. She felt a lot of changes in her husband, and she said, "Ki, Pinky ji, I can see a lot of changes in him. I feel he is sitting and listening to me. He is understanding what I'm trying to talk." So that was where I felt, okay, in love, it's coming well. In money for me, I saw. So luck is where I wanted the power portly. So that was luck, which came later. So then by that time, my Vika class had started and my Vika course started. And I had these 15 lovely ladies from some from Chennai, one or two from Kolkata, and I think one was from Pune, and one from Pune, one from Gujarat, and one from Kolkata, and one from Kanpur, and one from Delhi, and the rest were all from Chennai. So I had told them about these Hijon, and some of them took it. I told them, keep it with yourself and work on it. And two of them came back to me and they said that, you know, they could feel a lot of powerfulness inside them. When they carry this and when they talk to their family members, they felt, you know, okay, I'm in control of the situation. So then what I did, I started making the oil. The power potty came, in fact, 6 months after that also. So then what I did, I started making an oil out of this. So I used to make this Hijon oil at home. Many people, you know, wondered how come you can make a Hijon oil at home and all that. Basically, we pulverize this and then we soak it in our oils and we keep it with us for 21 days, or I had kept 45 days in dark, and we keep energizing it regularly. So you get this pulverized Hijon oil. So I took it, and what I did, I made simple small bottles of this Hijon oil and I gave it to some of my students, and then I told them, use it for your respective issues. So when I said use it for respective issues, for example, a person who had money issue, I told them, take a plain ginger. In fact, you people can use this. Take it as, you know, more from my experience which I'm telling you all, and make use of it. There was three of them to be precise. They had this money issue, so I told them, take a normal green candle and apply in that the Hijon oil, and sprinkle cinnamon powder on this, and then you burn it regularly. So then they started burning it, and they started seeing a lot of changes in their finances. And then someone had career issues. They were looking out for a job and they were not getting a job. So what I did, I gave them the same Hijon oil, and then I told them, you apply the Hijon oil on an orange candle and then you sprinkle it with orange powder. Orange powder, what I had told them. So they sprinkled the orange powder on that. But before that, what they did was, they were carving in that candle that I am selected for this amazing job. And then they were burning it, and in 5 weeks, this lady says that she has got a job in an MNC. So I was very happy that she got the job in the MNC. So now my trial with money and with the career got over. So then someone had come to me saying that, you know, they feel very low in energy. I said, take a red candle, apply this oil, and after applying this oil, sprinkle on top of it the lemon rind. I don't know why I had said lemon rind till date. I'm sorry, I till date don't understand why I had told them the lemon rind, but I had told them the lemon rind, and then they tried it, and they felt their root chakra clearing, the root chakra cleansing. Then what I did was, I mixed it with a little bit of the ylang ylang herb, and you know, it was more like I wanted to try whether in love related issues it's working or not, and then I mixed it with the ylang ylang herb. And then I gave it to someone who was lacking a lot of self-love in their life. I told them, take a pink candle and just burn it. And when you burn it, when you look at it, just intend as if, you know, like, you know, the energy of the candle is entering you and it is giving you love. And it worked beautifully for them. Same way, I have given Hijon oil for many people who want to use it for them. Like, you know, apply in your palms for power to come. And I had given it for even in mojo bags, actually. Many people feed their mojo bags with Hijon oil. So if you want love, if you want luck, if you want protection, if you want money, if you want anything, then this is it. So all these trials and errors got over. Then my power potli came. My power potli became a big hit. People started, as I said, one person, the hospital case happened. And for one lady, there was some money which was stuck and which had not come back to her. So I had given her the power potli. I will not lie to you all, the whole money didn't come. But what happened was, the guy came and gave her the jewelry. He said, I have this much jewels, ma'am. I will give it to you. So if you want, you can, you know, sell it. And she took it. And yes, when she sold it, she didn't get the whole amount. But yes, she got some of the amount out of it. So not some. Major of the amount, actually, she got it. And I had given this power potli to one of my friends who is in a very influential position, and during that time I had given it to them because there was, I think, some election time going on, and they felt, you know, a lot of changes, and in that election their wife had won what they were expecting for. So that had happened, and then Power Potli I had also given to 2-3 of my very close clients who were working, and they felt that the bosses are not listening to them. So what I did was I took Hijon, I took Deer's Tongue, and then I put a Lucky Hand root, and I gave it to them, and I told them, you know, you keep it with you when you're talking to your bosses, and they felt it was working. So these are a lot of like that. I can, you know, keep talking about Hijon. So let me tell you all a simple luck jar today, so that you all can also try. What you can do is take a little bit of honey, take a jar, put honey in that, put a Lucky Hand root, and put one Hijon, and put one star anise in that, and if you want, you can put a little bit of gold glitters also. It's up to you. And what you can do is you will be holding this jar and shaking it every day, saying, I am lucky, lucky me. You can do that. You can put a small pinch of chamomile also in it. And on every Sunday, take a yellow candle and energize that jar. And try it and see. It will work wonders. Those who want to try the Power Potli can also try the Power Potli. And this one I have actually picked it. It looks like, you know, it reminds me of Ganesha, so I have picked it for me, thinking that, you know, I will have a lot of power. But yes, if you're picking it for yourself, then yes, these chunks work beautifully, because for a client you cannot ask them to spend so much, but for self I don't mind spending, because this herb is actually worth every penny. So you all can try it for anything and everything. You can add it in your mojo bags, as I said. You can apply it in your candles. You can carry it with you. You can also pulverize it and keep it in your oils for adding power to that Wiccan oil or that hoodoo oil. A lot of uses I have done and I have seen benefits. So I thought today I should share with you all this amazing little power packed herb. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Now here I would like to add, if you want me to speak about any particular herbs, post in the comments and I would bring in videos on those herbs. I would love to bring in videos on every herb, but provided you all post in your comments, and do share it, do like it, do subscribe it. And as I said last, I think in one of my videos which I was recording before, when you subscribe it, press the notification bell so that you are notified when I come live, so that you will know when I'm coming live. And try this and leave a feedback if you all loved using this herb. Let me tell you one thing, you don't have to, you know, use it with anything at all. This on its own itself is an amazing, powerful one. All you have to just hold it. You know, sometimes when I feel very, you know, low in energy, I just hold it in my hand like this. Nothing else I do. I don't take anything else. I just hold it. And I feel as if I've become more powerful than before, more stronger than before. And it gives me super enthusiasm energy. So thank you all for watching this. Do share, do subscribe, and do like the videos. And let me know if you all want me to bring in any other herbs. I would love to share my case studies with you all with herbs. Thank you. God bless.